everyone. Here we have a Golf GTI from 2010 model. I will show you how to remove this. I don't know how it's called precisely. Side skids, something like that. In side bed in German. I will remove this. This it has three screws. A Torx. I will remove them. One on the front, one on the back, one in the middle. I will remove them. It's a T20.
And the third one.
Test it, where to go, in front or in the back. It has some bolts and you must slide it. You can see it's in the front. Slide it. It has these things on the car. And you must slide it to the right when it came right away. Thank you and bye bye.